described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Profiles of Scientists and Engineers, Virtual Reality Scientist. Blue and red dots float on a huge screen. A man uses a controller to go through menus on it and move images.
I can create virtual worlds that could never exist in reality.
He moves a CAT scan of a spine and ribcage.
That no one has ever thought about, that I'm the first one to really build and make visible and make accessible to people.
At the University of California, San Diego, researchers use the most sophisticated 3D virtual reality technology to bring raw data, billions of numbers in a computer, to life.
You can walk around in them, things can happen in them. They're a lot like a big computer game, only that you have a lot more freedom designing what you really want to do. I'm Jurgen Schulze, I'm a project scientist at the Cal IT2 Center, that's the California Institute for Telecommunications and Information Technology, at the University of California in San Diego.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.